क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट इज सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग साइमल्टेनियस इक्वेशंस। नाउ हियर इज द इक्वेशन फर्स्ट 2y(x) माइनस 3y इज इक्वल्स टू 15। सेकंड वन इज 8/x प्लस 5y इज इक्वल्स टू 77। नाउ स्टूडेंट दिस 1/x एंड 1/y इज इन दिस पोजीशन सो वी हैव टू रिड्यूस इट। So you have to substitute this value of 1/x and 1/y to any another take its variable. Then we get the new equation and we have to solve these equations simultaneously. Okay, now the solutions of these equations. Now I have to take the equation 2/x minus 3/y is equals to 15. This is equation number first. Second one is 8/x plus 5/y is equals to 77. This is equation number second. Then I have to substitute. Substituting a for 1/x and b for 1/y we get. I have to directly take here a for 1/x means that this 2/x means 2 into 1/x means that this becomes 2a. This becomes minus 3 into 1/y. 1/y is equals to b again another one. So minus 3b is equals to here 15. Let this is equation number third. Then again we substitute the value of 1/x into this equation also. So 8 into 1/x, substitute the 1/x is equals to a, so that this equation reduce as 8a minus this, sorry, minus plus, it is plus sign, 5 into 1/y. 1/y is equals to b, so that this is 5b is equals to how much? 77. This is equation number 4. Here equation 3rd and 4 is called as the reducible equation. Then we solve this by using equating coefficient method, then substitution methods, elimination method, or by using Cramer's rule also. Now observe carefully, we have to take the coefficients of a is 2 and this a is 8. If you multiply this equation 3rd by 4, we get that 8a, and then we can simplify this. So that I have to write here multiply equation 3rd by 4 we get. I have to directly write this equation, then 4 into 2 is 8a minus 4 into 3 is 12b is equals to 4 into 15 is 16. This is equation number 5. Then we solve equation 4 and 5. Then subtract equation 4 from 5. Then equation 5 first write here, 8a minus 12b is equals to 60. This is equation number 5. Now we subtract the 4 equation from this 5 means that 8a plus 5b is equals to 77. This is equation number 4. Then we subtract this. When we subtract, the signs of these equations will change, so that this minus, convert this plus into minus. This minus, convert this plus into minus. Again this plus converted as minus. Then student 8a get cancelled. It is minus 12b and minus 5. We are adding b, means that minus 17b. And subtract this, because this is plus and this is minus. When we take its subtraction, 77 minus 60 becomes 17. sign changes, means that 17b is equals to 17. Then transpose this 17 to this another side, we get that b is equals to 17 upon 17. 17, 17 get cancelled, means that b is equals to how much? 1. Then we substitute this value of b to this equation 3 or 4. Now substitute this value into equation number 3. So substituting b is equals to 1 in equation 3. Now equation 3 is 2a minus 3 into b is 1. So I have write here into b is 1 is equals to how much? 15. 3 1 is 3. Therefore 2a is equals to, I have to direct take this minus 3 to this side, mean that 15 plus 3. Then 2a is equals to 15 plus 3 becomes 18. Then again 2 goes to denominator, therefore a is equals to 18 upon 2, mean that a is equals to how much? 9. Then the value of a is 9 and b is 1. We again re-substitute this value into these equations. Mean that the value of x, a is 1 upon x and b is 1 upon 1. We have to substitute this. So right here, re-substitute. The value of a and b. Therefore, we write here, 1 upon x is equals to a and 1 upon y is equals to b. Because we have to substitute here, 1 upon x is equals to a and 1 upon y is equals to b. So again we have to re-substitute in these values. Substitute this, we get 1 upon x is equals to, a is 9. And 1 upon y is equals to b is 1. Student, then we take its cross product. This value becomes, this 1 and denominator of 9 is also 1, means that 1 into 1 is 1. Is equals to 9 into x is 9x. And here is also 1, denominator of 1 is 1, so 1 is equals to 1 into y is 1y. Then transpose this to this another side, we get that 1 upon 9 is equals to x, and here is 1 again, here 1 upon 1 is equals to 1. Mean that the value of x is equals to 1 upon 9 and value of y is equals to 1. Means x is equal to 1 upon 9 and y is equal to 1. Satisfy this given equation. So that this is the solution of given simultaneous equation. So we write the answer in full sentence. Answer: x is equals to 1 upon 9 and y is equals to 1 is the solution of given simultaneous equation. Can you understand the first question? So simple. Okay, then take next question. Then we see the next question, question number 2. 10 upon x plus y plus 2 upon x minus y is equals to 4. Second equation is 15 upon x plus y minus 5 upon x minus y is equals to minus 2. Student, observe its denominator. Here is x plus y, x minus y in both this equation. So we substitute these values of x plus y and x minus y. So it is called as reducible equation. Now the solution of this equation is, first equation is 10 upon x plus y plus 2 upon is equals to 4. This is equation number first. Second one is 15 upon x plus y minus 5 upon x minus y is equals to minus 2. This is equation number second. Now, we substitute the value of 1 upon x. Here is 10 upon x plus y. Mean that this is 1 upon x plus y. So, substitute. Substituting a for 1 upon x plus y and b for 1 upon x minus y we get. These two equations are reduced. When we substitute these values of 1 upon x plus y and 1 upon x minus y, then the equation first and second becomes, equation first is 10a plus 2b is equals to 4. Let it is equation number third. Then second becomes 15 into 1 upon x plus y, means that 15a minus 5b is equals to minus 2. This is equation number 4. Now observe carefully here. If you multiply this equation third by 5 and equation 4 by 2, we get the coefficient of b is 10 and 10. Then we can solve it. So that here I have to write first multiply equation third by 5 we get. Next one is, when we multiply it, we get that 5 into 10 is 50a plus 5 into 2 is 10b is equals to 5 into 4 is 20. This is equation number 5. And if you multiply this equation 4 by 2, we get 10b. So again here I have to write multiply equation 4 by 2 we get. Directly I have to write this equation. When you multiply this by 2, then it becomes 30a minus 5 into 2 becomes 10b is equals to minus. This is equation number 6. Then we solve equation number 5 and 6. Observe carefully. Here is the coefficient of b is plus 10 and here is minus 10. Mean that there are different signs. We have to add these two equations. Now, so I have to take its addition of equation number 5 and 6. So right here adding equation 5 and 6. Now the equation 5 is 50a plus 10b is equals to 20. This is equation number 5. Then 6 one is 30a minus 10b is equals to minus 4. This is equation number 6. Student, when we add it, there is no change of the sign. So, this plus 10 and minus 10 get cancelled. The addition becomes 80a is equals to, when we have to subtract here, this becomes 60. Means that a is equals to 16 into 80. So, 16 divided by 80. This 80 transfers here, goes to denominator. Then, we can simplify it by using 16. 16 1 plus 16. 16 5 is 80. Mean that the value of a is 1 upon 5. Now then we find out the value of b. Substitute this value in any equation 3rd, 4, 5 or 6. But it is simple to substitute equation number 3. So I have to substitute this value. substitute, substituting A is equals to 1 upon 5 in equation 3. Equation 3. Then 10A, A is substituted 1 upon 5 plus 2B is equals to 4. This is equation number 3. Now we can simplify 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10. Mean that the equation is 2 plus 2b is equals to 4. Then transpose this 2 to this another side, which is 2b is equals to 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 again, 2b is equals to 2. Mean that b is equals to 2 upon 2 is equals to how much? 1. Mean the value of a is 1 upon 5 and value of b is 1. Now, we use this to solve next equations. Okay, now again re-substitute the values of A and B here. Means re-substitute re-substituting the values of A and B. We get the value of A is 1 upon x plus y is equals to A, and 1 upon x minus y is equals to B. Then substitute the value of A is 1 upon 5, mean that 1 upon x plus y is equals to 1 upon 5, and this one is 1 upon x minus y is equals to value of D is how much? 1. We have to substitute this value. Now then by cross multiplication I have to directly write the equation 1 into 5 and this one is. Mean that I have taken the first equation x plus y is equals to how much? 5. Suppose that this is equation number 7. And by cross multiplication of this is also 1 into this and this one into denominator of 1, mean that x minus y is equals to 1. Suppose that this is equation number 8. Now student, then observe equation 7 and 8. Now here is the all coefficients are equal, but if here look here, the y having plus sign, here is y having minus sign. If you are adding these two, y get cancelled. So that adding equation 7 and 8, therefore equation 7 is x plus y is equals to 5, equation number 7. Equation number 8 is x minus y is equals to 1, equation number 8. When we adding it, then this y get cancelled. Addition becomes 2x is equals to 6. These 2 goes to again denominator, in that x is equals to 6 upon 2 is equals to how much? 3. Then we substitute this value of x is equal to 3 in this 7 or equation number 8. I have to put this value in equation 7. Therefore substituting x is equals to 3 in equation 7. Now the equation 7 becomes x plus y is equals to how much? 5. Substitute here x is 3 plus y is equals to 5. Mean that y is equals to 5 minus 3 is equals to how much? 2. Mean that the value of x is equals to here 3. Here I have write therefore x is equals to 3. And also y is equals to 2. So I have write here y is equals to how much? Mean that the value of x is 3 and y is equal to 2 is satisfy the given equation. So that this is the solution of the given simultaneous equation. So we write the answer in full sentence. The answer is x is equals to 3 and y is equals to 2 is the solution of given simultaneous equations. These are the reducible equations we have to solve by using equating coefficient method. Now we take the next.